South Korea's two-man bobsleigh teams wrapped up their Olympic journey in Beijing on Tuesday, with none making the top 10, named after its pilot. Team Won Yun-jong ended with a combined time of 4 minutes, 1.24 seconds, placing 19th out of 30. Another South Korean team, led by Suk Young-jin, didn't qualify for the final heat. Germany made history, though, becoming the first country to sweep the podium in any Olympic bobsled event. So far, it has won 7 out of 8 sliding sports in Beijing.